indefinable, unique, ambiguous, distinctive. Countless words can describe a painting. It's one of the most controversial of subjects. In this series, I'm going to attempt to understand the minds behind just a few of our contemporary artists, but focusing on the unconventional. This is about a man who used to live life in the fast lane. Until, one day, life itself forced him to stop. Close to Grasse, the perfume capital, in an atelier he built from a water reservoir in his garden. Gérald Foltet now paints. Gérald is still a driven man, inhabited by an incessant force that compels him to draw and paint with great profusion.
I spent quite a long time to be a director of photography, and obviously when you're painting, you are framing and you are lighting. So whenever I start with a blank canvas, and it starts by deciding the ratio of this canvas, I feel that all the experience I had in being a cameraman were extremely useful. I have some strong themes. I'm, for instance, never ever painting without music. Not just I need the music to paint, but I like to paint the music. Another of my favorite theme are the machines, and quite often flying machines. I flew a bit when I was younger. And flying is like a poetry. It takes you to another world with other sensations, perceptions. And this is also something I'm trying to put on my paintings. Most of my machines are improbable. Probably wouldn't fly. Although I'm using some real objects, like propellers, I'm very rarely putting them in movement, because the second you put them in movement, you dictate that this machine should be working. While if it's static, then the imagination is talking.